care, treatment, dedication, comfort, hope, trust, and management. These emotional scenes will show the most desirable model response for the relationship between physicians, nurses, and patients to their needs, building hopes and giving assurance of healthy life. Quality healthcare and education for all. UCARE Foundation. Welcome to UCARE Foundation Hospitals, providing personalized, loving, and most importantly, essential medical care to over 100,000 patients per year, creating over 225 jobs for the indigenous community by combining exceptional clinical success with the warmth of traditional Eastern care. The world is nothing beyond a dream. Nothing happens without a dream. Certainly, the genesis of Foundation Hospitals was an outcome of a dream. A dream so powerful that it transformed the healthcare vista in two remote areas of Pakistan, Rajana and Chichavatni. The dream conceived and nurtured by Chaudhary Muhammad Sarwar, MP, Glasgow, was finally realized in 2000 when he set up the foundation, supported by some generous donors from the UK and local administration. Today, as the chairman of foundation, Chaudhary Sarwar says,
"Our aim was to provide these facilities in rural areas. When I had a dream to open these facilities, I was told almost by everybody that consultants, surgeons, gynecologists, pathologists, radiologists will not go and work in the rural areas of Punjab. But I'm pleased to say that we have all these facilities available in these rural hospitals in Punjab."
Pakistan's health indicators are generally poor. For every 1,250 people, there is one doctor, with the government providing 24.4% of total healthcare expenditures. The situation is much worse in rural areas, where any medical or surgical problem would have incurred a journey of 100 kilometers, a journey most could not afford to make. A huge population suffers in the absence of specialized diagnostic and curative facilities. Infant mortality rates in the lower strata are simply heartbreaking. The foundation was established as an integrated healthcare organization with owned and managed hospitals. These are 115 beds, fully equipped hospitals. The departments currently in operation are gynecology, surgical, pediatrics, general practice, pathology, radiography, and a 24-hour outdoor emergency. Diagnostic clinics, dispensing pharmacies and consultancy services.
We operate thousands of the patients. We examine them, we treat them successfully. And when they go home, we smile on their face. It's a great satisfaction for us. Still, we are not satisfied. It's not enough. We want to do more and more for the people of this area. That one of our Punjabi poets, his name is Manir Niazi, has said, great name in this area. He said, Inni suni akhaan vich hinju baran na dewa mere vas ch hove te kise nu maran na dewa.
In 2005, its first hospital in Rajana was fully operational and followed by a second hospital in Chichavatni towards the end of 2009. A dream which took off with the establishment of a fully equipped mother and child care hospital has now extended much beyond it. The hospitals today offer a wide range of curative and preventive programs and community outreach services. Care is taken that our hospitals meet international standards of healthcare, specialist clinics and outreach, highly equipped labor room and maternity ward, emergency A&E, general medical OPD, equipped with cutting-edge technology, in-house laboratories and operation theatres, Our efficient ambulance service is essential in delivering our health care.
3-4 दिनों से हम लोग बहुत परेशान थे, लेकिन यहाँ आके यहाँ के डॉक्टर्स, नर्सें और पूरे अमले ने हमारे साथ बहुत कोऑपरेट किया है. मुझे यहाँ पे अपने घर जैसा माहौल मिला है और अच्छी ट्रीटमेंट मिली.
Pharmacy prescribing drugs at free and subsidized rates. The Chichavatni Hospital also has a CCU and ICU unit. Additionally, a pulmonary diseases department, which was badly needed in this area as it houses a large number of tuberculosis patients. The hospital keeps a record of such cases in the region through its registration system to ensure they get free treatment. In this respect, yet another way of reaching out to save some precious lives is our free drug bank for those who cannot afford the treatment.
For the people of this prohibited area, and I think personally that the medical services offered by the Rajanna Foundation Hospital are the blessing for the people of this area.
Delivery da case hunda sega ta ode vaste sanu Tobe Faisalabad jana penda sega. Hun itthe inni sahulat aa ke ve itthe hi delivery bahut ghat paisiyan de naal ho jandi aa. ਦਿਹਾਤ ਦੇ ਖਾਸ ਤੌਰ ਤੇ ਦਿਹਾਤ ਦੇ ਅਮੀਰ ਗਰੀਬ ਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਲਿਹਾਜ਼ ਨਹੀਂ, ਇੱਕ ਲਾਈਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਦਵਾਈ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਆ.
ਪ੍ਰੋਵਾਈਡ ਐਨ ਆਊਟਰੀਚ ਸਰਵਿਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਵਿਜ਼ਿਟਿੰਗ ਸਕੂਲਸ, ਕਾਲਜਸ ਐਂਡ ਮੋਸਟ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟਲੀ ਵਿਲੇਜਸ ਟੂ ਐਜੂਕੇਟ ਪੀਪਲ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਪ੍ਰੀਵੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਰਿਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਟੂ ਕਾਮਨ ਡਿਜ਼ੀਜ਼ਸ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਟਿਊਬਰਕਲੋਸਿਸ, ਪੋਲੀਓ ਐਂਡ ਹੈਪੇਟਾਈਟਿਸ ਬੀ. ਥਰੂ ਇਟਸ ਇਨਕ੍ਰੈਡੀਬਲੀ ਜੈਨਰਸ ਡੋਨਰਸ, the foundation is generating over £200,000 every year to meet the hospital's recurring expenses to maintain the uncompromising quality of the services it provides.
Pehle hum Faisalabad jate the, ab Rajanna mein foundation khulne se hame kafi fayda hai. Hum is hospital mein jate hain.
Foundation is deeply committed to providing timely and efficient assistance to the community in every possible way, from medical support to financial aid whenever disasters and calamities strike the community. Whether it is the Kashmir earthquake, Gaza crisis, the tsunami or Sawat incident in IDPs, we have always been there. Our community services include fundraising, media awareness and medical help. In line with our commitment to improving healthcare, we are delighted to announce future plans. This enables Foundation to expand to broaden its services. Diabetes clinic, kidney center, trauma center, ophthalmology and dentistry department, extension to Chichavatni Hospital construction of first floor, that a 25-acre site has been acquired to build and maintain a primary and secondary school along with a technical college in Peer Mahal that will break the cycle. Let the light pass on. Our vision and our people is all that we have. To this day, we have tried our best to do whatever was possible with your help. We believe we can go far beyond this by helping more rural communities become self-reliant with healthy, happy and prosperous people. We at the foundation believe Allah helps those who help themselves. We have tried to pave the way thus far, yet we need more hands. Let your hand be the one to lift one soul up and light up his life. Let's make it contagious so that each one lights up many more till there is no darkness left. May Allah bless us all with the power to help our fellow human beings. Ameen. Make your generosity. Bring hope where it is needed. Donation line 0300 111 4242.